have matched their largest lead of the night, and now they have just exceeded the largest lead of the night. 5-point margin for Minnesota. Bucks had led it by as many as 11. Kevin Martin has been fantastic tonight. He's got 23 points.